Kevin Hart is thankful to be alive.
Just touched down here in Boston. And my first airplane scare. The boy got angels on his back.
The comedian and his buddies posed next to the Gulfstream private jet, their hands clasped in prayer after a really rough landing. Our plane's tire busted on one side as we were landing. Our pilot handled the situation perfectly. God is good, Hart wrote to his 35 million followers on Instagram. The incident forced the temporary closing of a runway at Boston's Logan Airport. Hart sounded shaken up in video he personally took.
I got real life angels on my back.
He also took video of the shredded tire.
Look at that. Crazy. Crazy.
Hart and his pals had boarded the private jet in Philadelphia and flew to Boston to watch the 76ers against the Celtics. They made it to the playoff game in time. A lucky break for one lucky guy.
God is good, so is life.